His Majesty Sultan Haitham and Tarik left Tehran this afternoon following an official two-day visit to the Islamic Republic of Iran. His Majesty the Sultan was seen off at Mehrabad International Airport by Mohammed, Mokhber, First Vice President of the Islamic Republic of Iran, Ehsan, Khandozi, Minister of Economic and Financial Affairs, Head of the Mission of Honor, Ali Najafi, Khoshroudi, Ambassador of Iran to Oman, and Ibrahim bin Ahmed Al-Muayni, Ambassador of Oman to Iran.